So, what made you come to Mr. High today?
Well, I think it's just really important what you kids are doing out here. Going into the Fells and observing what we have to offer in our city, and also doing this kindness project with the stones. I think it's a really beautiful thing, so I want to be part of it.
So, if you were a student there, what would you want to like take part of?
Oh my goodness, if I could have it to do all over again, would I be happy with this beautiful theater that you have going on here, as well as the TV studio? I would just be the happiest person.
Can I get that? Any like specific like things? Like, I know there's like Intermedia Heights, Volcano Rocks, tie dye, or something.
No, I love the rock idea. I think it's really sweet and beautiful. So I definitely want to get something done here. I'm not very artistic, but I'm hoping to make it stamp it myself on my own.
So what does Feld say to you?
Well, I happen to live right. I'm in the Fells. I live right next door to the high school, pretty much. So I'm in the Fells all the time. I think it's one of the most peaceful, serene, beautiful places in our city. So I just want people to know about it and come and enjoy it, because I think it's gorgeous, and we're so lucky to have it at our footsteps, at our doorsteps.
And is there anything else?
No, I think that's good.
All right, thank you really much.
Thank you.